Happy birthday, mother.
Sean, is that Emerald?
I got a good deal through a lady at work.
Really? You still digital cameraman? You still use these?
Absolutely.
I love this one. Crazy to think what you could do if you did this for your full-time job.
Just a poor, struggling artist.
Enjoy your dinner, sir.
See you in 10 minutes, brother.
Welcome to Nino's. That's a beautiful car, sir.
Yeah, don't touch it.
Hola, mis amigos. Soy Melissa Ramis y hoy me encuentro con Carlito Olivero. ¿Cómo estás?
Todo bien. Muchísimas gracias, amor. Gracias por estar aquí con nosotros. Gracias.
No. And welcome to Miami. Have you been able to enjoy the Miami sunshine at all?
Not yet, my love. Not yet at all. I've been cooped up and like I've been put in this room and go to that
room. You're working.
I'm working.
Working hard.
That is good, you know, so I'm cool with it. I'm cool with it.
Now, The Bad Samaritan, the movie was so entertaining.
Thank you.
Is it safe to say you never know what happens behind closed doors?
To say don't ever trust a valet guy ever again in your life. You know what? I thought it was just me being cheap growing up that I never really used valet, but now after doing this movie, I'm definitely never gonna valet my car. Whether it's a Lamborghini or nothing like that, it's not gonna happen. I'm gonna walk my ass two blocks down and I'm gonna, you know, just do it that way.
It made me think, and I just valeted my car, so thanks a lot for that.
Good luck with that one.
So talk to me about being in this film from Menudo
to
the big screen. How does that feel?
Man, it's a blessing, you know? Honestly, like, you know, I just had this dream as a kid of just becoming this artist and just wanting to share my talent with the world. And music was definitely my baby, and that's how I started out with it. And having my first deal at 17 years old, I thought in my mind, like, oh my God, this is it, this is it. Fast forward 12 years later, there were so many things that happened since then, and just to know how I made the transition from music to acting and was still able to maintain them both and people to actually respect that.
Because
we live in a time where they say you gotta do one thing and one thing only, which is absurd to me, because if you're great at what you do, why not do all three? So it's beautiful, and I think it just shows that there's doors that are opening for Latinos, and that if you are passionate about something, you can be great. If Justin Timberlake can do it, why can't I?
That's true.
You know?
Great way to think. Now,
thank you.
How was it being on set of The Bad Samaritan?
Very
really?
Creepy. Only reason I say that is because the majority of the movie was filmed at nighttime.
Okay.
So like our call times would be 6 p.m. We wouldn't get on set till 9, and we'd be filming all the way sometimes until 7 a.m., 5 a.m. So we felt like vampires the whole shoot. And like you're sleeping during the day and you're up all the time at night. Not to mention we're filming in like stormy weather. There was snow the whole time.
Oh.
It was freezing. It was freezing. So we're literally like pretendiendo que no nos estábamos congelando.
Y estaban helados.
Y a la misma vez tratando de hacer un buen trabajo. So I was dying.
¿Y qué es lo que más disfrutaste de esta película?
And I would just say, you know, solo tener la oportunidad de trabajar con Dean. You know, imagínate trabajar con la persona de wrote Independence Day. You know, it's un honor. He's a genius. And just to even have the chance to say I actually got to work with him, I think was the best part.
Yo, talk to me.
Black card.
Shut up, Doc, for real?
Yeah.
Everything cool on your end, yeah?
They're just getting their salads now, man.
Christ!
Help me, please!
We don't have much time.
Meet me so soon.
Maserati.
I'll be right up. Dude, the guy's outside!
Where the hell are you?
I'm sorry.
You know?
Pues, tacos o mofongo?
Tacos.
Tacos?
Yeah. Yeah, bueno, soy boricua y me encanta mofongo, but you can never go wrong with tacos.
I agree.
I could eat tacos for breakfast.
So can I.
You know,
and I'm like, not even Mexican.
It's like a universal thing. Like, it's crazy. Like, Asian people love tacos.
Absolutely.
Everyone loves, Black people love tacos.
Everyone.
Tacos is like a thing that, you know, we can, that's the one emoji that everybody can relate.
Visions.
He's got a girl chained up.
What were you doing at this guy's house?
I was robbing him.
So we're investigating.
A girl chained up in the office.
Sorry to disappoint you.
You're gonna stay on him, right? You're gonna keep searching for the girl?
Stop harassing him.